guys. Today I'm here with Rana.
And we're going to be doing the best friend tech.
We're each going to ask each other 10 questions about ourselves and we have to try to get them right.
So let's get started.
First question. What time do I get up in the morning?
6:30 or 5?
Yeah.
Yay.
6:30.
Okay, so what is my favorite drink?
Root beer.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ooh. Question two. What was my old house number?
27.
Good job.
Okay, how many times have I moved in my life?
Let me count. Did you ever live in an apartment?
I can't tell you.
Okay. Four?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it. Okay, so proud.
Question three. What's my jersey number? For field hockey.
81?
No.
Oh, sorry. Okay, wait. 27?
Wait, do you even know?
No, you've never told me. That's not fair.
But you've seen my jersey.
I have? No, I... Oh, that was...
Like once.
Yeah.
The numbers go from 1 to 23.
23? 1, 2,
3, 4, 5, 6. It was 4, but you got that wrong. So I'm winning. And you're a bad best friend. Just kidding, I love you.
What's my favorite show?
Dance Moms. Teen Wolf.
Pretty
Little Liars. Good Luck Charlie?
No. Vampire Diaries.
Oh shoot, I totally forgot about that.
Ha, okay. So now we're even.
We're tied.
Question four, what day is my birthday going to be this year?
Okay, I know it's on December 17th. Last year, I think it was on a Friday. No, actually, no, I think it was my birthday.
Oh, no, no, it was on
Sunday.
No.
When?
It's on Tuesday.
Oh, I was way off. Okay, what's my favorite nighttime activity?
Tumblr, Instagram, Twitter.
No.
Stuffing starfish.
No.
Watching Big Brother with your mom.
No.
Watching a TV show.
No.
Cuddling?
Yeah. But you got that wrong.
Okay, so.
Question five. What's my favorite class?
English? No, it's not English. There's way too much homework in that. Business?
Yeah.
The boys. When I'm at home, what am I most likely wearing? Well, what do I wear most?
Leggings.
No.
An ugly Hollister t-shirt?
No.
You're always wearing leggings.
No, I'm always wearing what I'm wearing when I wore to school. Or my PJs.
Oh yeah, that's true. No, you never wear your pajamas. You either wear leggings or what you wore to school.
Yeah. Cause you can get half a point.
Okay.
Yes. Question six. What was my favorite school year so far?
Grade six.
Yeah.
Okay, I was gonna say grade 7, I didn't know though.
Grade 7 was interesting.
Out of my 3 dances, which one is my least favorite?
The one with the random jazz hands?
Okay, like...
It was like a play, it's basically like a play.
What's the style of dance?
I know it's not jazz and I know it's not lyrical.
It's...
Hip hop?
No. I'll give you half a point. It's musical theater.
Really? What kind of dance is that?
Okay. Whoa, that was so weird. Okay, we actually do that all the time, so it wasn't that weird. But
yeah, we're used to it.
Yeah. Question seven. What's my favorite snack?
Carrots or Nutella?
Nutella's, Nutella is a snack for me, but no and no. I'll give you another chance.
Chips?
Yeah.
Okay, so what is my least favorite subject?
French.
No.
English.
No.
Business.
No.
Gym.
No.
Science?
No, this year, this semester.
Science.
No, I don't have science.
Geography!
Yeah!
I knew that one! Oh, okay.
You can get half a point for that.
Okay, awesome.
Question eight, how many PJs do I have?
Okay, this is a really random question. Okay, I know you have those 2 plaid pairs. Christmas ones.
Oh, wait, I should be helping you.
Yeah, I don't even know what Christmas ones you're talking about. Four. My guess is four.
It's three.
How is it three?
Because I have like shorts, but they don't really count as PJs because they're not PJs, they're like shorts.
Okay, wait, no, okay. Shorts. You have the Christmas pair that I don't know what you're talking about.
They're pink and fluffy.
Anyway, you have the pink and black plaid ones.
And the other pink and black.
And then the pink and white plaid ones, and then the other plaid ones.
I only have two plaid.
Don't you have another one?
Do you want to go chat?
Yeah, we'll be back, guys. Okay, so we're back, and we couldn't find all of our PJ pants because some of them are in the laundry.
Yeah.
So I'm going to get half a point for that.
Yeah.
All right. Question 9. How many times a day do I log on and off of Twitter? Like, approximately.
Can I guess 10?
Oh, lower.
5.
Higher.
8.
No, 7.
I was so close. I should get half a point for that.
Yeah, like I'll go on my laptop and I'll like log on to Twitter and then I'll log off and then I'll be like, oh, I forgot to check something, and then I'll log back on and then I'll log off and then I'll just do that like 7 times, and like that's no exaggeration.
I do that with like, yeah, I do that with Twitter and Facebook because I'll just be bored.
Yeah.
What is my favorite juice box?
Banana and strawberry.
Good job.
Okay,
question 10.
Final question, guys.
Ooh. Ask a really hard one so you don't get it.
Yeah, same.
How many pairs of iPod chargers have I been through?
Okay, so I know you had the original one that came with your iPod, and then you got the pink one, and now you're on that one. So that's my guess.
3? Is that your guess? Final guess. I'm not very good with breaking things because I should break or lose them.
Yeah, do you guys want to see her iPod screen?
I didn't do that though. Yeah. I didn't do that.
So, just bad. Okay, my final question for you is, what color nail polish am I wearing right now? Don't look at my hands.
You're wearing like the mood ring kind of one?
Dang it, I tried but taking like it off so I could say no nail polish.
Yeah, like I knew you were wearing, because I saw it before and I was like, oh, we're wearing the same nail polish, but yours is like basically chipped, so.
All right, guys, so I don't know who won because we didn't really keep track, but when I edit the video, we'll know.
Yeah.
And yeah, so I hope you enjoyed meeting my best friend, Rana.
Thanks for watching, guys.
See you next week. Mwah.
Bye.